The Secretary General of Iraq's Asef al-Haq Residence Group, Qais al-Ghazali, has issued a stark warning to Israel against initiating a new war on Lebanon, emphasizing that such aggression would jeopardize the strategic interests of its key ally, the United States, in West Asia. In a bold statement, al-Ghazali declared, "If America continues to support the usurping Israeli regime and the Israeli enemy expands its assaults on Lebanon and Hezbollah, Washington's interests in the region and Iraq will be in jeopardy." He underscored that the Israeli regime and its extremist right-wing administration, led by Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, would ultimately fail to benefit the United States, questioning the wisdom of Washington's unwavering support for Tel Aviv. Simultaneously, Nabi Berri, Speaker of Lebanon's Parliament and Chairman of the Amal Movement, reiterated his party's unwavering support for the Hezbollah resistance movement in the event of an Israeli invasion. "We are fighting on Lebanese soil. We are fully prepared and will join forces with Hezbollah if an Israeli ground invasion breaks out," Berri asserted, expressing deep concern over the escalating tensions between Beirut and Tel Aviv. Berri warned, "The next month will be decisive for us." He conveyed apprehension that the situation could spiral out of control, describing the current stage as sensitive and complicated. Berri also disclosed his interaction with US President Joe Biden's Mideast envoy, Amos Hochstein, lamenting the lack of a follow-up response from Hochstein after his visit to Tel Aviv. He revealed that Hochstein had suggested Hezbollah withdraw 8 kilometers from the border to calm the situation, to which Berri countered that it is the Israeli army that should take such measures. Hezbollah has been conducting almost daily rocket attacks on Israeli positions, retaliating against the regime's aggression on Lebanon and expressing solidarity with Palestinians. The ongoing conflict in Gaza has resulted in the deaths of at least 37,626 Palestinians, predominantly women and children. Additionally, at least 480 individuals have been killed on the Lebanese border, including 93 civilians. In the past, there have been 2 Israeli wars against Lebanon in 2000 and 2006, both met with strong resistance from Hezbollah, resulting in Israeli retreats in both conflicts. The current climate suggests a potential repeat of these intense confrontations, with regional stability hanging in the balance.